This is my family's tree, my father built this place at the turn of the 20th century. I have been working here for some 15 years, the youngest days of freedom to the streets. All thought I was a fool for leaving things before the losing fall. And now my son's left home, he said, I want.